Hello, my name is Tara Mathrew. I'm the author of the New York Times bestselling Summoner series. And today I want to talk to you about a book that's very close to my heart. It's called Ready Player One by Ernest Cline. You may have heard of it because of the movie by Steven Spielberg that came out recently. But personally, I much prefer the book. The movie is quite different. I discovered it when I heard the audiobook, which was read by Will Wheaton, who you may recognize from Star Trek or The Big Bang Theory. And he did such a good job. But it's just this amazing story about a boy playing a virtual reality game in a kind of futuristic cyberpunk universe and solving a series of clues while being chased by evil corporations so that he can save the world. It's got loads of 80s references and cool video game references, and it's basically all the cool stuff that I'm into. And if you're into that kind of stuff, I highly recommend it.